Hold on, I need one more. And the Riddler. Only because he's like my favorite character in Batman. Alright, come hither, guys. I need you to hold this once again. Hold my powers for me.
I'm holding Frank's powers. Feels good.
Riddle me this. Are you ready? Is that one more second, or are you good? One more moment. What? Come on, what? Are you ready? So I'm not singing anymore.
Yo, man, it's so hot in here.
Yeah, of all the places I'd go, I wouldn't choose this one.
I'm gonna have someone eat my shorts if I can't find my skateboard right now.
Yeah, I'd rather have Gyarados right now and swim around for a little bit.
What do you think we can do to cool down? I mean,
I don't know. There's so much to do on this place, you know? Like, with water and rain and clouds.
Yeah, we gotta do something safe, though. Otherwise, my dad's gonna continue to choke me.
Well, I didn't go on this great journey for nothing, so. Well, Pikachu was really good at it for a while, but I'm not.
Eat my shorts. This is very difficult. I guess we just gotta catch them all.
I got it. So if I could get... Now you have to guess who they are. Both of them. Yeah, so you have to know both of them in order to get it. She had her hand up first. I'm gonna go to you first. Wait, you can't yell it out! Gosh! This is like grade school stuff.
Bart Simpson and Ash Ketchum.
Very good. You get a t-shirt. Good job, guys! What? Hold on, I have to run back and get your t-shirt. Thank you, guys. T-shirt. Thank you. Where's my winner? I'm running. I throw it, but I might get sued because I hit the wrong person.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome, Craig. Congratulations. All right. Next up, while the judges still deliberate, because they've been deliberating forever and they need a lot longer to deliberate, because I love you guys too. All right. We have a very special treat for you guys coming up next. I gotta turn to the front of my death notebook.